Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a morning routine. This is my morning routine while I'm going to college. Nothing crazy, just getting out of bed, using the bathroom, brushing my teeth, doing my thing. That was attractive. So now I'm just putting on some concealer to hide all my dark circles and then setting that with a powder. And just to give some dimension to my face, I'll go in with a light contour color and put that on my cheeks. But here I realized that it was a little bit too muddy, so I just blended that in. Then I'll just set my brows really quick, do a quick eyeliner thing, and put some mascara on, and I'm good to go. Here I'm just using my favorite perfume for the moment. It's Pistachio Brulee by Urban Outfitters. Just showing you guys my outfit for the day. At school I just wanted to be like comfy and cozy, so I just threw on like a t-shirt and some shorts. Here I'm packing my bag, making sure I have all my books for my classes. And then on days where I go to work first, I usually take my breakfast to school. So here I'm just grabbing a peach and my Yoplait yogurt. Alright, making our way over to school. The first stop, of course, has to be Dunkin'.
Hi, can I have a large pumpkin swirl iced coffee with cream?
Okay, now that I am revived, I can finally drive to school with my caffeine. And once I make it here, I just enjoy this lovely walk to campus. I am loving fall weather, even though it's like 90 degrees. And here's my little setup in the mail room. It's cool because I get to do my homework at the same time. Here I'm just eating my peach and planning out my week, and that's really all now that I'm at school. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like it if you did, and I'll see you next time.